So in this, I am actually trying to do this thing called a double exposure. My girlfriend actually told me about it, showed me a tutorial, and I'm like, it's kind of neat. And you know, I'd like to try that out. It's got that creative look to it. And you know, trying to find two images that kind of, you know, complement each other, you know, was an interesting thing. I had to go out and actually take a picture of some trees for this, because I couldn't, I don't think I had anything in my library that actually would have worked with it. So I actually had to go out and find an individual picture. And this isn't this is not a tutorial, so no, I can't really tell you how to do this. I can't even tell you what each specific button and setting does that I click. I'm not quite sure, I just followed a tutorial before. But, you know, this is what I got out of it. And when I was doing those previous tutorials, actually, not me doing the tutorials, but following along with the tutorials, I wasn't able to get the same effect they were getting in the same way that they were putting the settings. So I actually had to tinker around myself and try to find out a way to make it work, but in like a roundabout sort of way. So I actually edited three different headshots in this sort of style, with some trees and the portrait, the side portrait. And you know, they turned out pretty nicely, even not following directions, kind of. And I was a little surprised, but I got it to work. And yeah, no, like I said, I can't tell you exactly how this all worked out, but as long as I was able to export it, you know, I'm fine with that, you know. And I was questioning myself when I was doing it, I'm like, is this right? Is it wrong? Like, am I doing this the wrong way? And then I was just like, well, if it exports, it's okay. And if I'm getting the same look and it's exporting, you know, it's right. I'm doing it right. I mean, I got something out of it. There is a final result. And I think it looks pretty neat. I definitely would try it again with some different, you know, subjects, but yeah, here it is, and this is what I was able to create.